Lynn Jogi of Subi St. Andrew, who resided in St. Martin, passed away on Sunday, 11th February 2024 in St. Martin, at the age of 60, left to Mona, her children Ashanti and Dionati Bailey, brother Joshua Jogi, four grandchildren, many nieces and nephews, aunts Yoland Hippolyte, Suzanne Noel, Denise Henry and Velda Matthew in Canada, uncles Rudolph, Eugene and Barry Matthew in Canada, Eric Hippolyte in Grenada, cousins Leslie and Felix, Kathy and Matthew, Michelle Matthew in Canada, and many more. Other relatives and friends, including the Matthew and Jogi family of Ford St. Andrew, the Wilson family, Joycelyn, Erlin, Lillian, Michael, Dennis, Desmond, Joan, and friends and neighbors in the USA, Subis and surrounding areas. The funeral service and interment of the late Lynn Jogi of Subi St. Andrew, who resided in St. Martin, will take place on Thursday, March 21st in St. Martin. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Deborah Merlin Gloria Joseph of Birchgrove St. Andrew died on Monday, 26th February 2024, at the age of 55. She was the wife of Dean Joseph, mother of Demandra Joseph residing in the UK, Damien Joseph residing in the USA, Denzel Joseph, Delon Joseph in the UK, Darren Joseph, Deshaun Joseph in the United Kingdom, and Darian Joseph, sister of Everton Lewis, Alan Lewis in Canada, Leroy Lewis, Fitzroy, Valen, Lyndon and Indra Cockburn, Tisha Abraham, Christine Alexander, Paula Henry and Brenda Mason, grandmother of Gerald Joseph in the UK, Jamie Joseph, Navia Joseph in the USA, Kyle and Denia Joseph in the UK, Camille Batiste, Delona Lawrence, Sophia Porter in the UK, and Zion Robert. Aunt of Felicia and Joel Hannibal, Shania Cockburn, Dwayne and Dwight Coburn, Ronell and Rochelle Cockburn, Tishon Abraham, Camillus Alexander, Leron Lewis, Kalisha Jones, and Ashel Bowen. Mother-in-law of Kalisha Joseph in the USA and Emma Joseph in the UK. Sister-in-law of Gillian Coburn, Diana Passard, Denise and Murray Joseph. Close friends including Claire Bean, Patsy Phillip and Carol Charles in the USA. Other friends and relatives including the Joseph family of Adelphi, Vendham in the UK and the USA, the Lewis family of Birchgrove, the Cockburn family of Birchgrove, the Alexander family of Birchgrove, the Bain family of Birchgrove and in Canada, the Collier family of Post Royal St. Andrew, members of the Birchgrove New Testament Church of God, and neighbours of Progress Hill, Birchgrove. The funeral of the late Deborah Merlin Gloria Joseph of Birchgrove St. Andrew will take place on Thursday, March 21st at 2 p.m., with tributes commencing at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Birchgrove New Testament Church of God, and interment will be at the St. Rose Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Hattie Braffett, also known as Uncle Hattie, Terrible, and Dr. Hook, of Calivany St. George, died on Thursday, 22nd February 2024, at the age of 70. Left to mourn his living companion, Bernadette Thomas, daughter, Narissa Thomas, stepdaughters, Rosemary and Camlin Thomas, sister, Naomi Batiste, adopted sister, Deborah, grandchildren, Monique, Marlon, Josh, Jadon, Jaden, Romeo, Renald, and Akim, nieces and nephews, including Jasmine, Junior, Junette and Karen in the USA, Betty in Canada, Aliba, Marilyn and Elista in Grenada, sister and brother-in-law, relatives and friends including Neil and Jasmine Francis in the USA, Tony Newton and family, Devon Grimes of Labury, Ricky Alexis and family, the Thomas family of Windsor Forest, the Batiste family, Trevor Coutine, and special mention of Dr. Byron Caliste, Mr. B. Hospital Shuttle, the Thompson, Edwards, Braffett, St. Bernard and Joseph families in Grenada, the USA, England and Trinidad, Chillo Enterprise, Percy Glad, Garvin, Poor Boy and others by the bar on Calivany Road, Marilyn Jeffrey, the Woburn bus drivers and friends on the bus terminal, and family and friends of Calivany, Woodlands and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Hadi Braffett, also known as Uncle Hadi, Terrible, and Dr. Hook, of Calivany St. George, will take place on Thursday, March 21st at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the International Open Bible Church, Calivany Main Road, and interment will be at the Family Cemetery, Calivany. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Ira Alexis, also known as Dryman and Fella, of Florida St. John, passed away on Thursday, March 7th, 2024, at the age of 63. He was the husband of Paula Harris, father of Chanel Julian, Shauna, Shonda, and Twain Harris, grandfather of Tamia and Tamora Harris, brother of Trevor, also known as Zape, Matthew, also known as Tatu, and Bertrand, George, Bernard, and John Alexis, nephew of Lydia Francis, Leah, and Sybil Alexis, father-in-law of Tricia Charles, brother-in-law of many, including Denrick Harris and Moses Raymond, uncle of many, including Trayvon Houston and Beverly John. Many cousins, other relatives and close friends, including Kevin and Ricky Alexis, Judith and Patricia Joseph, the Douglas, Mason, Walker and Alexis families of St. John, the Harris family of Moran, Goslin Foto Matthew, Mr. Archer Rodriguez, Jester Alexander, David Aishay Ferguson, Mr. Godwin Salfali, Samuel Paul, the nurses and doctors of the oncology clinic at the General Hospital, the boys at P&I Bar, and friends and neighbors of Clogy, Guave, Florida, and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Ira Alexis, also known as Dryman and Fella, of Florida St. John, will take place on Thursday, March 21st at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. Peter's Roman Catholic Church, Guave, and entombment will be at the Douglaston Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Michael Bruno Maureen, also known as Lloyd Maureen, of Latonde St. David, who resided at H.A. Blair Street, St. George's, and Latonde St. David, retired fisherman and member of the Coronage fishing community, passed away on Wednesday, 21st February 2024, at the age of 83. Left to mourn are his wife, Teresa Maureen, also known as Mother T. Children Beverly Julian, Lisa Mitchell, Kareen Maureen Alexander, also known as Kay, Morel Kelvin Maureen, also known as Kello, Kent Maureen, also known as Party Rock, Latoya Maureen, Dwayne Maureen, and Roland Parks, also known as Booty Rock, all in Grenada, Kester Maureen, also known as Baby Silk in Canada, and Michelle Bailey in the USA. Adopted father of Sherrianne Mapson, grandfather of 24, including Kevin Dominic, Arlene Julian, Cameron Mahorn, Kenton Klein, Alishon Mitchell, Kestelin Peters, Dornisa Alexander, Quaver Edchill and Zion Maureen in Grenada, Alicia Mitchell in St. Kitts, and Kendall Isaac in the USA. Great-grandfather of three, father-in-law of Inspector of Police No. 623 Alan Mitchell and Dawson Alexander in Grenada, Alvin Julian in Tortola, and Miranda Maureen in Canada. Brother of Hermelin Maureen, also known as Teacher Hermie, Joseph Maureen, also known as Ulrich, Maudlin Maureen in the United Kingdom, and Willen Davis in Trinidad. Brother-in-law of Raleigh Edwards, Bernadette Williams, and Clara Maureen in Grenada, Valentine Samuel and Lionel Gibb in the UK, and Irika Maureen in the USA. Uncle of many, including Mary Maureen, Ruthlyn Christopher, Kevin and Kizzy Collins, Camilo and Kelly Regis and Claude Emmons in Grenada, Chailey Gibb in the UK, Lucy Gibb Marshall in Australia, Martin Maureen and Zenny Davis in Trinidad, Chris May Peters and Yoland Maureen in the USA. Many grandnieces and nephews, including Kwame, Leron, Achille, Nataki, and Diane Abel Jeffrey, principal of SAS. Other close relatives and friends, including Alvin Mark and family, Dr. Hensley Batiste and Hilary Warren, Dennis Thomas, Agnes Mahorn, Leonie Berkeley, Deborah Mahorn, Irma Isaac, Rena Harry, Jenny, the boys at Teacher Hermes Shop, the Division of Fisheries, the Maureen and Batiste families of Latonde and surrounding areas, and neighbors and friends of H.A. Blair Street, St. George's, the Coronage, and Latonde St. David. The funeral of the late Michael Bruno Maureen, also known as Lloyd Maureen, of Latonde St. David, who resided at H.A. Blair Street, and La Tante, will take place on Friday, 22nd March at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. Martin de Porres Catholic Church, Crochu, St. Andrew, and interment will be at the churchyard cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Ishmael Marcus Adams, also known as Gaza King Mercury, of Mount Royal Carriacou, passed away on Thursday, March 7th, 2024, at the age of 21. He was the son of Mary Allert, also known as Tita, and Godwin Adams, also known as Mac, adopted mother Vicky Montrose, brother of Keyshawn, Eshawn, Keyshawna, and Keshella, grandson of Agnes Allert, also known as Dudu, and Godwin Philip, nephew of Alden, also known as Pumpkin, Kellon, Edward, Randolph, Alfred, Iston, Nigel, Paul, Vianne, Little V, Popo, Winifred, Deborah, Jackie, Islin, Marjorie, Yvonne, and Lillian, godson of Lorna Montrose, Georgina Ray, Mavina Mitchell, Patrick Mathurin, Imran, and Roger Andrew, close friend of Max, EJ, Jamal, Bentley Thomas, Jade Duncan, the Honorable Tevin Andrews, Lydia, and Bridget Andrew. Other relatives and friends, including the Allert and Adams families, the Montrose family, Margaret Cummings and family, Dale Dick and family, Faithina Collins and family, George Andrew and staff of Hotel Lorena, Desiree Andrew, Anslem and Minervia Modest, Slim and Linda Mathurin, Edwin and Jenny Duncan and family, the Mitchell family, the doctors, matron and staff of the Princess Royal Hospital, Tammy and family in Trinidad, and Kimberlyne Mills of Vibes 101.3, Sister Isle and Harbourlight radio stations, and friends and neighbours of Mount Royal, Top Hill and surrounding areas, too numerous to mention. The funeral of the late Ishmael Marcus Adams, also known as Gaza King Mercury of Mount Royal Carriacou, will take place on Monday, March 25th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. Patrick's Roman Catholic Church, Hillsborough Carriacou, and interment will be at the Brunswick Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home.
When a loved one passes on, we all need the comfort, support, and guidance of a trusted friend. You can rely on Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. We provide a personalized professional service that exceeds all expectations. Our dedicated staff responds to your every need with the greatest detail, ensuring affordability with a variety of options. Our upgraded state-of-the-art facilities, spacious air-conditioned chapel with live internet streaming, a modern, environmentally safe crematorium, the only of its kind on island, private viewing spaces, large on-site repair center, a modern transportation fleet. Join our burial society today and make personalized arrangements for that final moment. As you prepare to enter your loved one into eternal rest, visit or call Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home and select a package that brings added comfort to the entire family. Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home and Burial Society, continuing a tradition of excellence.
Ramon Stephen, also known as Noah, of Williamson Road, St. George's, passed away on Thursday, 15 February 2024, at the age of 96. He was the father of Joylyn, Edward, Brenda, Paul, and Allison. Grandfather of Darnell, Keja, Andrea, Ella, Jacob, Marie, Kevin, Donna, Charlotte, and Lorraine. Great-grandfather of nine. Father-in-law of Curtis, Dennis, and Osbert. Uncle of many, including Gail, Stella, Francis, and the Jones family in the United Kingdom. Brother-in-law of Raymond and Norma. Other relatives, friends, and caretakers, including Claudius, Dominic, Gwen, Anne, Mr. and Mrs. Roberts, Mrs. Hercules, Miss B of Williamson Road, and friends and neighbors of Williamson Road and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Ramon Stephen, also known as Noah, of Williamson Road, St. George's, will take place on Tuesday, March 26th at 11 a.m. Funeral service will be held at the Garden of Remembrance Funeral Chapel, Cemetery Hill, St. George's, according to Anglican rites, and entombment will be at the Wilberforce Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Louisa Griffith, also known as Mrs. Cicely of Beausejour St. George, passed away on Monday, 11th March 2024, at the age of 96. She was the mother of Anne Edwards, Maureen Griffith Joseph, Thomas Griffith, Eve Griffith Okai in Ghana, West Africa, Elizabeth Griffith, and Claudette Alder in England. Grandmother of 21, including Garvin Edwards, Marcia Jones, Dean Johnson, Stuart, Michelle Griffith, Maria Joseph, Celia Joseph, Tiffany Harrison, Tavares Griffith, Kaylee Griffith, Carrie Griffith, Elliot and Theo Alder, Edward Blankson, Nancy Kately Okai, and Cameron Okai, all in England, and Mark Joseph in St. Lucia, mother-in-law of Rex Edwards, William Okai, and Kevin Alder, great-grandmother of 19, great-great-grandmother of 2, aunt of Verona Williams, Val and Armstrong Johnson, June Richardson, Karen Dowden, and doctors Dion Forrester and Jude Twine. Caregiver, Miss Jenny Cornwall. Other relatives and friends, including Mr. and Mrs. Maitland of Beausejour, the Johnson family of The Fence, Granville Vale and New Hampshire, and friends and neighbours of Beausejour, Happy Hill and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Louisa Griffith, also known as Mrs. Cicely of Beausejour St. George, will take place on Wednesday, 27th March at 12:30 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Uganda Martyrs RC Church, Happy Hill, St. George, according to Anglican rites, and entombment will be at the Top Fence Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Benedict John Polite of Corinth, St. David, who resided at Florida, St. John, passed away on Saturday, 2nd March 2024, at the age of 72. He was the close and dear friend of Cicely and Chetram, father of many, including Cindy Ann, Paul, Peter, James and Anika Chetram, Danny and Betty Ann Williams, Evadne and Clevroy Harry and Jenna, stepfather of Cheryl Ann Chetram Charles and Sharon Walters, grandfather of many, including Chantal, Preston, Iva, Avion, Wyatt and Caleb, brother of James Mahorn and Alice Thomas, brother-in-law of Dennis Thomas, many cousins, other relatives and close friends, including Ellen Charles, Akoda, Kanasha, Akadon, Jada, Ellen Walters, Ella, Ranisha Fletcher, Jean Jeffrey and family, the Licorice and Hippolyte families of St. David, the Chetram family of Florida, and friends and neighbors of St. David, Guave, Brothers, Florida and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Benedict John Polite of Corinth, St. David, who resided at Florida, St. John, will take place on Wednesday, 27th March at 1 p.m. Funeral service and interment will be held at the Douglaston Cemetery, according to Spice Isle Ministry Light of the Nation Rites. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Victor Francis, also known as Rastaman, of Mardi Gras, St. George, a well-known farmer, died on Wednesday, March 6th, 2024, at the age of 63, left to mourn his son Keith Warner Joseph, grandchildren Tia, Khalil, Tonya, Rishon, Keith Warner, Kiwani, Elizabeth, Kalima, Alpha, Kiwana, and Kimaya, great-grandchildren Rika, Michael, and baby Tonya, daughter-in-law Marcel, close friends and relatives Asa McIntyre and family, Dale Gilbert and family, Najuma Thomas and family, the Francis family of Mardi Gras and the Joseph family of Grand Mall, Auntie Naomi Sayers, and cousin Claudette Cox of Mardi Gras. The funeral service for the late Victor Francis, also known as Rastaman, of Mardi Gras, St. George, will take place on Wednesday, 27th March at 1:30 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Mardi Gras IPA House of Prayer Sanctuary, Mardi Gras, and interment will be at the Mount Airy Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Vida Cynthia Wells, née St. Cyr, also known as Granny, Gran-Gran and Teacher Vida, of Ladigue St. Andrew, passed away on Sunday, 17th March, 2024, at the age of 88. The funeral arrangements for the late Vida Cynthia Wells, née St. Cyr, also known as Granny, Gran-Gran and Teacher Vida, of Ladigue St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. James Patrick, also known as Yuri of St. John St. Andrew, who resided in Trinidad, passed away on Sunday, 25th February 2024, at the age of 78. The funeral arrangements for the late James Patrick, also known as Yuri of St. John St. Andrew, who resided in Trinidad, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Neddy Albert Hayward, also known as Dido, of Mount Parnassus, St. George, passed away on Monday, 18th March 2024, at the age of 84. The funeral arrangements for the late Neddy Albert Hayward, also known as Dido, of Mount Parnassus, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Raymond Davis Lewis, also known as Briner, of Brooklyn Concord St. John, passed away on Sunday, 17th March 2024, at the age of 84. The funeral arrangements for the late Raymond Davis Lewis, also known as Briner, of Brooklyn Concord St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Joseph Ben, also known as Toto Man of Trinidad, who resided at Belmont, St. George, died on Friday, March 8, 2024, at the age of 63. The funeral arrangements for the late Joseph Ben, also known as Toto Man of Trinidad, who resided at Belmont, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Nola Noel of Bylands, who resided at Mirabeau St. Andrew, passed away on Saturday, March 16, 2024, at the age of 61. The funeral arrangements for the late Nola Noel of Bylands, who resided at Mirabeau St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Vernessa Harford, also known as Nessie and Nessa, of St. James St. Andrew, who resided at Redgate St. David, passed away on Thursday, March 14, 2024, at the age of 32. The funeral arrangements for the late Vernessa Harford, also known as Nessie and Nessa, of St. James St. Andrew, who resided at Redgate St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Claire Wildman of Egmont St. George passed away on Thursday, 7th March 2024, at the age of 69. The funeral arrangements for the late Claire Wildman of Egmont St. George will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Elisha Joseph, also known as Diddy, of Hope St. Andrew, who resided in England, passed away on Sunday, 3rd March 2024, at the age of 87. The funeral arrangements for the late Elisha Joseph, also known as Diddy, of Hope St. Andrew, who resided in England, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Marvin Neptune, also known as Marvo, of Felix Park, Crowshoe St. Andrew, passed away on Friday, March 8, 2024, at the age of 50. The funeral arrangements for the late Marvin Neptune, also known as Marvo, of Felix Park, Crowshoe St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Anderson Charles Bain, also known as Maskey and Brother B, of Fontenoy St. George, passed away on Saturday, 9th March 2024, at the age of 84. The funeral arrangements for the late Anderson Charles Bain, also known as Maskey and Brother B of Fontenoy St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Marilyn Agnes Young of Duquesne, who resided at Nonpareil St. Mark, passed away on Monday, 3rd March 2024 in the USA, at the age of 77. The funeral arrangements for the late Marilyn Agnes Young of Duquesne, who resided at Nonpareil St. Mark, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Enid Butler, also known as Auntie Enid of St. Dominic Street, Grove, St. John, passed away on Tuesday, March 5th, 2024, at the age of 99. The funeral arrangements for the late Enid Butler, also known as Auntie Enid of St. Dominic Street, Grove, St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. In loving memory of Henry Neffet Toussaint, who passed away on March 13th, 2023. In loving memory of Teresa Patsy Toussaint, who passed away on March 19th, 2023. Left to cherish their memories are their children Neil Horsford in the USA, Chris and Frank, Nikita in the United Kingdom, Nordica, Nikeshi, and Nikhil Toussaint. Grandchildren Tyrrell, Kimmy, Cy Toussaint, Nakia and Carlson Moses, and Jusam in the UK. You left us beautiful memories. Your love is still our guide. Although we cannot see you, you are always by our side. You are loved beyond words and missed beyond measure. Funeral arrangements were entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
The management and staff of MTV extend deepest condolences to those of you whose loved ones have passed on. Thank you for watching.
I just want to express my sympathy with all those of you who have lost your loved ones. We know it is not an easy piece to lose somebody that you love dearly. But death is not the end, because the Bible tells us that there is life after death. My mind goes back to a man in the Bible named David, a man who at least he had a son by Uriah's wife, and the child got sick and died. In fact, the Bible says in verse 18 of 1 Samuel chapter 12, and it came to pass on the seventh day that the child died. The child died. But that was not the end. David began a series of mourning, laid on the ground, upon the earth, and he called on God to save his son so that he can have sweet fellowship. He wanted to have time with his son. He wanted to have his son grow up to be the person that he wanted him to be. He probably wanted to play the first cricket match, or he probably wanted to go kick the first football in the field. Or he wanted probably him to climb the first tree. But yet for all, the Bible says your child died. David in himself satisfied that the sovereign God who gives and takes is able to do great things. Then David arose, the Bible says, from the earth and washed and anointed himself and changed his apparel and came into the house of the Lord to worship. David had the hope that he would see his beloved son again. And so, ladies and gentlemen out there that are in the mourning period, pick yourself up and recognize that if your loved one died in Christ, you are going to see them again. And the right thing to do is to come to that saving knowledge, recognizing who God is, and God is going to bring you through. And so I thank you, and I trust as we pray for you, you would cheer yourself and recognize that the sovereign God takes control of everything. God bless you.